the book. I actually asked both of you to actually assist me with my book that's coming out very soon here. You know, I'm a very prompt guy. I like to get things done promptly. I don't like to sit on things. What has it been about? Like 4 months I've asked you for that? The book? You have that material ready? You told me you have it by the Shabbat. The Shabbat is almost ending here. The sun's about to set here in probably about 20 minutes. You have the book? You have the information for the book. Have you edited the information?
I put it together.
So, I mean, you could just... What are you doing, Zara? You could just... again, you could just give me the file and I'll edit it in war. Because it's really slowing down my production. People need this information. Zara, what are you doing? He's knocking a bottle on the table over there.
You said you're going to work on the book this weekend because you're not doing the webinar.
I am working on the book. I've been working on it since 6 this morning. I've been in the room and they're working in between this right here. I've been working on the book. So, you told me that it would be ready by today. You think you'll have it by today?
No, tomorrow.
So, this is what I'm talking about.
You're going to work on it this weekend. That's what you said.
No, that's not what I said. This is not what I said. Your words are going to bear witness against you. Remember, the Most High hears everything, sees everything, knows everything. That's one of the Ten Commandments. Dear son, not be a false witness. What about you, your pa? Have you finished that section for the book that you were supposed to be writing?
I have a draft, but it's not where I wanted to be. You said to have about a...
Okay, say, what did I tell you guys this about? 3 months? 4 months ago?
I mean, I can show you the draft in my email now.
Yeah, I just need it because I need this book for the seminar. And I made that perfectly clear to Rhea. So, are you seriously going to have the book ready today? And
not today, tomorrow.
No, you told me today. Tomorrow's not the Shabbat. Tomorrow's Sunday. Tomorrow's the worship of Ra, the sun god. It has nothing to do with the Shabbat.
The answer to your question is no.
Okay, I'm just going to proceed without you. A person's word is everything to me, and if I can't take your word, that kind of goes against trust and everything. It's very relevant that you keep your word. No, you don't know what I sit there and written today. You don't, and for right now, that's just hearsay, because I haven't seen any of it. Actually, I haven't seen one page. Hashar dropped his bottle. Zara, you turning it up, man. What's going on, Zara?
Not doing something when in fact I've actually...
Okay, so produce your proof. The only thing I ask you is to give me what you have now. Otherwise, I'm going
to
have to move forward.
Publish that, though. That's
I'm going to have to move forward with... But you've been telling me that for months. I think... I told both of you at the same time. Hey, I need the information for the book. I haven't gotten it from either of you. So, Hashar?
To have it done before the webinar.
What's that?
Yeah, tell me today to have it done by the webinar this month. So I can do a final draft.
No, that's not what I told you. I never told you anything like that.
No, just today.
No, I didn't tell you that. See, that's just a really miscommunication. I did not say have it done by the webinar. I said I was going to take it to the webinar with me. It takes me at least 2 weeks to get these books printed up.
Okay.
See, this is serious, man. You guys are playing with my livelihood. I mean... Damn, I could have gotten Yusef Raheem to write something for the book. You understand? I could have gotten General Yashabin to write something for the book, man. At least I probably would have gotten it on time. Ali, get him to put a page of something in the book, man. Once again, folks, it takes us back to the Ten Commandments on keeping our word. See, my word is my bond, and my bond is my life. And I should give my life before my word shed fell. Why is this thing so close? How did this get so close? You know Apple, right? Why is that so close when I flip it around? Like, I mean, it's really close. Flip the screen. Look how close that is. Oh, there you go, right there. I mean, the backside of it, though.
Oh, same thing. Huh. So you pinch inwards to...
Yeah. So this is what I'm saying, man.
I'll see you see,
yeah, you got it on your phone.
I told you I had email know, the first draft, I wanted to make a final draft. It's not where I will publish it now.
Yeah, I wouldn't. You wouldn't.
I'll show you. Here's where here. This is the first draft of it. I'm still adding to it because.
Yeah, all right. But I'm saying I need that book because it's going to take at least 2 weeks for me to get that stuff.
Okay.
Then I still have to edit it when I try and put it on the site. Then I have to get it printed.
Yeah.
And it takes them about 10 days to ship that out. And the seminar is scheduled for the 26th and 27th of this month.
Okay.
Of this month. You see him, Tim?
Copy.
That doesn't really, it's no time to play around with that.
Right.
It's no time to play around with that, but I mean, after all, your name's not on it. It's just my name, right? So I keep trying to tell people, man, put some respect on my name, man.
Absolutely.
Put some respect on my name, right? This is not a game, man. This is not comical. This is real life right here. So, I mean, this is good, man, because I'm showing people, man, how females typically drop the ball. This, I mean, why is your work ethic not like mine? I'm not being a show business or nothing. How come I'm getting it done? I get it done in a big way, man. I get it done in a big way. I'm out here, I'm doing webinars, I'm doing seminars, I'm writing, I'm working on 2 books. Is that a chill, man? Come on, is that a chill? What's good, Zella? I'm working on books. I'm working on seminars. You know what I mean? I'm doing flash drives, editing things. And you guys can't write? You can't write a few pages? I didn't even ask you to write a whole chapter, right?
We got it.
I didn't even ask you to write a whole entire chapter.
We got it.
Zella, what's going on?
Been sitting on my chest, and I'm not doing a damn thing.
What? Huh? Oh, yeah, that's really modest of you, Rhea. Why don't you talk to those women like that? They say, oh, look at both of them. They look like they're depressed. Why don't you talk to them like that? Why don't you talk to that guy? Why you pick a Moabite? Get off of that sofa, Zara.
No.
It's not a trampoline. Hey, watch it, Zara, for your head.
Can we go to the store now?
Go to the store for what?
To get more ice cream.
Oh.
So you ate an entire pint of ice cream. When you woke up this morning, I seen you eating ice cream for breakfast. Are you seriously going to eat more ice cream today?
I guess, no, I don't have to eat it today. I'll eat it tomorrow.
And then you want to go to get donuts? To some donut store? I mean, basically, you're living off of...
You're looking for more vegan places, right?
But you're... Well, that was a vegan donut store?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a vegan donut store. And then I wanted to get sandwiches.
See, I mean, this is what I'm talking about. I'm trying to live healthy over here. I didn't have no junk food like this until you came here.
No,
you go to Whole Foods and you spent $100 in junk food.
Mm-mm.
We spent $100 in cookies at Whole Foods. Donuts. It's right in the fridge.
Only one of them are mine.
No cat.
No, only one of them were mine.
There's a cake. You almost ate that whole vegan cake right here.
No.
You eat ice cream and here's a whole entire vegan cake you've almost eaten right here. Gone. No one's eating it but you. Nobody's eating that but you. What happened to all your cookies? They're gone.
I only had one of the packs of cookies were mine. The rest were yours.
Dun, dun, dun.
The rest the were puppies. Yours. So
that's a lie. You was eating my cookies before we got here. You ate the chocolate. No cap. You ate the chocolate chip cookies in the car.
No,
the vegan chocolate chip cookies. You ate them in the car.
I might
be. Zeta, what are you doing, man? You're turning it up.
You stole the cookies in the cookie jar.
What's that?
No, now we're having a problem about food.
No.